actually do everything with that one, like with other, any other computer. And below you have some robot extension, that means you have some sensors and you can work with it. So what we did actually today afternoon was to make it go in such a way that it keeps inside of this square here, using this sensors for distance, and if it goes close to some object, it will turn around. So actually, I want to invite you to make them with us paint, you know. I made some paint set up, which means this is bottles, spüli, what heißt this, to wash dishes, you know. And we put some paint inside and we just put it on the back with some tape and let them go and see what happens once they paint. So it's a random painting and we let it go and we see what comes out after a while. So if you feel like, just help me to make some other two colors. I have black and yeah, some other colors here. And let me paint orange or green and then we let it just go. So this is actually the desktop just of this small platy. And what we made is a small script which is speaking to the sensors here, like saying, like you see here, I don't know if you can see it from the back side, it's a left sensor, IR, the infrared sensor to the left, is seeing something is true. Then it will go forward, the engines will go forward, and this is the left engine, which is here, this is the right engine, which is here. That means left engine will go 50, right engine will go 0. That means it turns around this one. Mm-hmm. And if you see infrared sensor on the right, is seeing something, you say left engine is 0, right engine is 50. That means it goes to the left. And then we found out it's stuck in the corner. If it's going straight, it just goes to the wall. And we were thinking whole afternoon, what can we do about this? And we tried the other sensors, and at the end of the day, we thought, okay, why not combining all sensors? Because it has another sensor, ultrasonic sensor in the front, and there you can, one is sending, the other is receiving. So some ultrasonic, like it's like the ears of a bat, you know. They sending ultrasonic sound and receiving it, and from that they count what is the distance to the next object. And so we said if it goes straight, so this is just sensing to the straight. If it goes straight, then turn around too. And it seems, yes, more or less it works. We can try it out. We saw it also in the corner, stuck a bit, so we had to put out. I mean, that's technology, and we're artists, so we're free to arrange all things like we feel. And that's actually the background. So we can make it run now, but first we should take one of these Filzstift. It's the same as Filzstift in English. It's like a pen actually working. A friend of mine who's an artist told me, I asked her, I wanted to paint something with robot and water paint. And she told me, yeah, let's take this bottle, make a bit of paint inside, and take this, sponge, mm-hmm. Put it here, and then it paints if you just put it like this, and it does. So, everybody feel free to mix up a bit of this paint, please.
Let's just start the script.
Okay, me.
Because I start from time to time with this real, you know. Yeah. Yeah, still some deadlock there. We have to walk over the script.
Sometimes there's trails of the wheels.
Yeah.
It will get messy after
some
time.
Actually, this is a robot.
There's a next generation of the robot, which has better wheels, which are more like more grabbing, also have more friction with the floor.
Yeah. Yeah.
And we are actually we spoke about that, that we want to put some tape on it that they don't stuck so easily.
Tape on what?
Okay. Now we cut it?
Yeah.